day. You know, I
was the first day of the invasion?
28 of our boats gone. I was in the front, and the captain was up there. He called an officer. He says, "Give that guy a gun." He come down with a big submachine gun. I never had one in my hand. I started going up to the front to look. Bing, bing, bing. And then I looked up for the captain. He was gone, just like I was. he could hear them bings, too.
Bullets.
So, that's the closest I had a bullet sitting.